Roy Orbison had a ton of hits back in the 1960s, known for his cascading melodies, epic endings, and his operatic voice. This is one of those tunes.